Say we have a 49,790 square feet area, and we have to deduct an island from it. All we have to do is to create a new polygon on it. When the polygon is locked, let's give it the name hole. For example, Measure Map Pro will detect that it's an inner polygon and will ask whether it must be considered as a hole. We answer yes, and that's all. We can see that the area has been reduced by 2,788 square feet, which is the area of the hole we have deducted.